This is Louise King. This is Handel's Vienna, number 241. Won the derby yesterday. Louise been supporting in Cricklands for many years, in fact. First come down here with a horse called Fred Astaire.
Yeah, it's Fred Astaire, and always in the medals with that one.
Back and riding this one successfully. Bit of a hiccup over the first part. First part of that combination was held on well, and still clear. If you look at the times off, look at the turn she's doing here as they go back towards the bridge, no problem whatsoever, gallops across that, and a right-hand turn now as they come back to that pink and black fence. Very sharp as they come back once more to that combination fence on the curve. Jumps all three elements, are still there as we're coming down to number 10. Jumped in well. 63.33, now that was very, very quick. Now, she's compared to, she knows exactly what she's got to do. Hasn't got to gallop this. The time to count is in the first phase, and that is the quickest. Very, very sharp. Over the brush fence, no problem. Straight on now as they go for this open gate.
Louise taking a bit of a hold as they go up there. Jumping, galloping down that bank.
Is the highest one in Britain now.
Not the cheapest, I'll point out, we're glad to say. Whoever you stopped on the, have a look on the top of the bank at the Kitchen Derby, scared you to death.
Straight on now, fence number 17, jumps in well.
She's looking good, come on Louise, she won yesterday, she's after the gold medal today,
over number 18. Right handed now as they go towards fence number 19, it's a rustic. Nice pair of heels they show over that. Out to the arena for the last time. A left-hand turn as they go over the first part of the table. Jumps to one on the top. And safely off the table. Back into the arena now. Still going at a good pace as they come towards the water. Jumps it well. We're one from home and this is looking good. Come on, Louise. What a super round.